On behalf of the administration at Central Middle School, Mr. Gray, Mr. Tonka, and Mrs. Friend, we'd like to welcome everybody to your last concert at Central Middle School. This is your, unless they have siblings that are younger. We all know how hard they work every single day, having band every single day and practicing on their own. So they really, really have shown tremendous progress, obviously since sixth grade, but also, you know, from the beginning of the year until now. They're a great, great group, and you're really going to enjoy this performance. So with that said, thank you very much for supporting the arts, and it's my pleasure to introduce Mrs. Cappuccino, Mrs. Musilli, and the eighth grade band. Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming. We have prepared a lot of music. It's difficult. They really have come a long way. So we'll have Natalie come up to introduce our first song.
Our first piece, National Emblem, is a march originally written by Edwin Eugene Bagley, an American composer. It was then arranged by Andrew Bellman. National Emblem has a bright march tempo with a time signature of cut time. It features many melodies using different instruments. This is my favorite piece because it reminds me of pride for being an American. We hope you enjoy National Emblem.
Thank you. the Rockers for composition that was performed widely in the United States as well as internationally. Starting off as a music educator, Grace has grown to become a well-known composer whose music is favored by teachers and students alike. Pinnacle allows these instruments to play in a moderate level, but each instrument shines around the piece. Sit back and enjoy.
Bass Colonel's arrangement of George Gershwin's An American in Paris includes several dynamic, tempo, and key changes that makes it difficult yet fun to play. It alters between fluent harmonies, blues, and upbeat staccato notes. In this piece, the woodwind and brass sections have opportunities to play the melodies, but all of the background parts are audible and contribute to the style. Please enjoy An American in Paris, as it is a favorite among the students.
Thank you.
this time, we actually have our Parsippany High School band director, Mr. Greg DeLakian, here. He wanted to just come up and say a few words about the high school program. Mr. DeLakian.
Hello, everybody. Aren't they fantastic?
Yeah.
Really awesome. And what'll be even greater is if everyone up there, yeah, I guess I'll come up here. If everyone up here, you know, joins the high school band next year, right? Yeah? All right, well, we're working on it. I just wanted to pop in real quick and say hi. My name is Mr. DeLakian, as Ms. Cappuccino said. And I went to this school. I went to Central Middle School, and I went to high school, obviously. And you may have heard about our music program. We have a really great music program at the high school. You know, we build off of what is learned at the middle school and, you know, take them to the next level, so to say. We have a marching band of about 100 students. And hopefully some of these students will be joining that band. You can always check out our website. It's phsbands.com. It's right off of the main PHS page. You know, if you have any questions, you can always email me. I came down a couple times to talk to the students. I'm hoping to come down one more time before they go to Hershey and maybe work with you guys a little bit. Would that be fun? No? Sorry. Maybe a little bit. We'll see what happens. But we have a lot of great opportunities, marching band, jazz band, pit orchestra, a lot of fun things at the high school, and we hope that, you know, you guys will take part in that, and we hope that, you know, you guys will join the Band Boosters and be part of that as well. So we've got to plan out some Band Boosters in the house, so continue, stick with it. And actually, really quickly, I didn't say anything to you, but at the high school, one of the things we do at the end of the year is we give out band ribbons for all the members of the band. So if they're in the wind ensemble, the concert band, pit orchestra, jazz band, and they look like this. I know you can't see it, but it's, you know, like a military ribbon. So since one of the young adults sitting behind me was in our jazz band, I brought a ribbon for Mr. Vincent DeLucia. So here you go, man. Yeah, he's like, I have no clue what to do with this. But that's okay, he'll figure it out. They put it on their varsity jackets. Right, Deb?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's on there, yeah. Good, so. All right, but thank you so much. On with the music.
Our next piece, Thunderbird, was composed by Rob Grice, the same composer as our previous selection, Pinnacle. This lively composition creates an exhilarating sound plate with various harmonies that uses the percussion section to the limit. The song tells a story that brings the Thunderbird to life. I hope you enjoy the piece as much as I do.
Thank you.
hope you will enjoy our next piece, When Summer Takes Flight, written by Robert W. Smith. The song features a fascinating blend of clarinet and saxophone solos. Its tempo changes variously, starting aggressively, abruptly transitioning to a slower and smoother tempo, and later going back with a renewed energy. The composer, Robert W. Smith, was born in Alabama and has written over 700 works for bands. I enjoy this piece because it is very upbeat, dramatic, and rhythmic. I look forward to playing this fun melody for you, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
The next song in Canto by Robert W. Smith is especially fun to listen to. It opens with a strong fanfare from the brass section and continues when the rest of the band joins in. Watch for its distinct articulations as we have practiced them for many weeks. We are proud to bring this next piece to Hershey Park on June 2nd to be adjudicated.
Thank you. our second?
Our second Hershey Park song is Gale Force by Larry Neek. Larry Neek is an internationally recognized composer who has more than 100 published works for the concert band. This song is brilliant because it captures the audience very powerfully with sounds resembling a storm with raging winds and driving rain. This feature of our concert is very suspenseful and will keep you entertained. This song can be challenging at times when there's a crescendo during the melody, but we can handle it. I hope you enjoy.
Try to guess.
turn it on.
Thank you.
Our last song is my personal favorite, and I believe it will be yours too. Shut Up and Dance has become the band Walk the Moon's biggest hit single to date, reaching number 4 on the Billboard Hot 100. This catchy hit is brimming with great sounds and is perfect to nod your head or sing along to. The articulations and dynamics practiced and presented entice the audience and give a bigger effect to the song. Please enjoy Shut Up and Dance.
Louder than that. Thank you for coming. I want to say that the eighth grade here, I've got to know them the last 2 years. They have improved immensely. They really have. We were playing some great music and we've had a lot of fun. Some yelling. A lot of fun. They've been really busy this year. They got to play in so many places and had so many different experiences. I can't wait to see what they do at the high school, because they're all joining band, right? And marching band, and concert band, and jazz band, and pit band, and choir as well. We could do both, right? So thank you. I want you to have a great summer. I want to go out and experience live music. I say that every year, and I thoroughly believe in that. It's important to go out and play and listen to live music. I know Mount Tabor still has spots open for band. They're not too old to do band camp at Mount Tabor. Once again, if there are any questions as far as the high school program is concerned, go on to phsbands.com. You can email Mr. DeLakian, and he'll answer all your questions for high school. This is our last concert at Central in the evening. I'm really, really proud of them, and we hope you enjoy our last song. And before we finish, I want to also thank our administration, Mr. Gray, Mr. Flanagan, Mr. Totka. Without their support, our program would not be as successful. Thank you. You're allowed to get up and dance. Production of the percussion. I'm sure you've heard. Come on now.